Orville, super quick, I don't want to waste any of your precious time, but I was wondering, since it sounds like you've been here a while, at what point do they teach you to be really condescending and patronizing to those under you?
He turns back around and he looks at
you. Or is
that
something that you have natural talent at? I'm just curious.
Perhaps it's about the same time that they teach underlings where they belong.
So you don't know. All right, have a good night. And then I walk away.